In January, Nobel Prize mathematician Albert Einstein visited California on a mission to improve German-American relations. 10 months later, he was in exile, his property seized by Hitler's new regime. Germany's loss, America's gain.